Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to use Siri Language Translation on an Apple iPhone or iPad. With the rollout of iOS 11, Apple gave Siri the long-needed ability to perform language translations. If Siri can perform the translation you're requesting, you'll be presented with the word or phrase you requested to be translated, and the written translation of that word or phrase. Additionally, Siri will also give you the ability to listen to a speaking of that translation as often as you need to. There are a variety of ways you can ask Siri to perform a language translation. Here are two approaches that work best for me. Option number one, translate. Step one, open Siri on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step two, say translate and then say the word or phrase you want to translate to a different language. A list of available languages you can translate the word or phrase to appears on the screen. Step 3. Tap to choose the language you want Siri to translate the word or phrase to. Siri will then display a dialog box that shows the word or phrase you requested to be translated on the top, and then the translation in the language you requested on the bottom. Additionally, immediately after displaying the dialog box, Siri will say the word or phrase in the translated language. Step 4. Press the play button to the right of the translated word or phrase to have Siri say the word or phrase again. Option number two, how do I say? Step one, open Siri on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step two, say, how do I say? Speak the word or phrase you want to translate, followed by in, and then say the language you want to translate the word or phrase to. If Siri knows the language you're requesting the phrase be translated to, it will display a dialog box that shows the word or phrase you requested to be translated on the top, and then the translation in the language you requested on the bottom. Additionally, immediately after displaying the dialog box, Siri will say the word or phrase in the translated language. If Siri doesn't know the language you're looking to translate the word or phrase to, it will tell you it doesn't know the language, and then it will give you a list of languages it can translate to. Step 3. If Siri was able to translate your word or phrase, press the play button to the right of the translated word or phrase to have Siri say the word or phrase again.